Hey everybody, welcome to Peach Points. Again, we're doing Disney in December to talk about leadership skills, and I'm here at Disney's Animal Kingdom to talk to you about something very interesting, an attraction based on the movie Avatar. Now, as Sherry pans around here and takes a look, it's a very interesting land that the Walt Disney Company has decided to put into Walt Disney World, and here's my point today. I never saw the movie Avatar, and I thought that this land was going to be an absolute bust. I said to myself, who's going to come to Walt Disney World and go see an attraction or a land based on a movie from 9 years ago? It was a bold decision that the Disney Company made, and I have to tell you, it was the right decision. I just experienced the attraction called Pandora Avatar Flight of Passage, and it's the most incredible attraction I've ever been on. Plus, right now it's a 4-hour wait for the attraction. We had a fast pass, but we experienced it, and it might actually be worth a 4-hour wait. So what does this have to do with you, excuse me, as a leader? 3 points around the letter B. Number one, I want you to be bold. If you have a creative vision, something for your organization, something that's new and different and exciting that you think may not ever work, be bold and try it. Number two, I want you to be open to feedback. I'm sure there were people at the table who were saying this isn't a good idea, someone like me, who said we shouldn't do this. You want to surround yourself with those people because you want to get all the information that you can. And the very last B about your leadership journey is to have a plan B. What if this hadn't have worked? What if it's a bad idea? Disney's going to tweak it. They're going to make it different. They're going to add more sequels. So they have a plan B. And that's what makes it successful. Now, the good news is they don't need a plan B because this thing is absolutely unbelievable. But for your leadership journey, your lessons for this week are be bold in your decisions, have a plan B, and also be open to feedback. That's going to help you be a fantastic leader. And that is Pete's Points